Continuing with the Beneficial of Normandy, Kai Bohanna of Liberty, Adria Barrich of Casa Grande, Jackson Woodward of Vacaville, Cassie Land of Sonora, Madeline Coney of Monta Vista, Kate Tavella of San Ramon, Maddie Denner of Oak Ridge, Nikki Iyer of Parker, Caitlin Berry of Bella Vista, Sarah Chavis of El Camino, Kiera Marshall of St. Joseph, Haley Adele of Kennedy, and Brooke Everly of Bella Vista. Asher Field in women's 1600 meter run. And then Olivia O'Keefe of Davis. This is Coonfield and O'Keefe and Leon. And then Gary and Barry. She's going to be going to Cal Poly. Outside of her, Olivia O'Keefe of Davis. And then Kristen Young of Laurel. And Kendall Derry of Bella Vista. And Adria Barrich, Casa Grande. Coonfield leading at the current time, was second in the Stafford Mile this year at 4:49.55. Coonfield and Olivia O'Keefe. This is Olivia, who's a 10th grader, following in the steps of her older sister. O'Keefe and Coonfield. Leon and Derry. The leader is Fiona O'Keefe. O'Keefe, Coonfield, and Derry. And then we have Leon and Barrett. This is Fiona O'Keefe of Davis. She'll be attending Stanford University. Yeah. best time in the state this year. Bloomfield, 451.88, number 5 in the state. Kendall Gary of Bella Vista, 456.98. A.B. Affairage of Casa Grande, 4th at 459.69. 5th, Kristen Leon, low, 5 minutes and 75.100. 6th, Kai Ryan of Liberty, 501.57. Men's triple jump, you need to be reporting in. That 447.69 for Fiona Keith Ritzer, number 6 in the nation this year.